Jesus is Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus loves you. I don't want to know what you are. I don't want to know who you are. You might be a drunkard. You might be a prostitute. You might be a righteous man, but God, Jesus Christ, died for you.
Amen.
On that cross, he paid the price for you. It does not matter your color, your race. It does not matter where you come from, where you are born. Jesus died for you.
Amen.
He has paid the price for you. I want you to know. He said, because you've known my name, because you made me your God, I will never leave you. I will never forsake you.
Amen.
He said, because you know my name, he said, I will not allow any of this plague to come to you because you have believed in me.
Amen.
Because you have made God our great pillar, our great pillar. None of this sickness will come to you. But the choice is yours. You have to believe it and you have to confess it. People are running for COVID-19. COVID people are running away from Omicron. They are feeling that they're going to hospital, they are safe. You're not safe. He said, because you know my name. I want you to understand. He said, my people are perishing because of lack of knowledge. Because of the knowledge of God. That is why people are running helter skelter. But I tell you, I want to bite you. This is 2022. I want to put you to test. I'm coming here. You come and meet me again and ask me. If you know the name of the Lord, if you know the name of Jesus Christ, put it to test. By confessing it, by believing it,
Amen.
And by saying it, and accept it as a Lord and Savior, come back and tell me that I'm a liar. I bet you in the name of Jesus Christ, I stand on that great name. He is Lord, he is our Savior. He said, because you know my name, because you have made me your God. He said, none of this blood will come to your house. It will not come to your family. It will not come to your door. There are principles, earthly principles, there are godly principles. And if you follow the godly principle, you are set free. Everybody has the right to make a choice. It's a matter of choice. He said, choose this day who here you shall serve. For me and my people, for me and my household, we will serve the Lord. We will serve Jehovah. We will serve Jesus Christ. He is Lord of Lord and King of Kings.
Amen.
People of UK, I tell you, there is a revival coming. The revival is in the air. It's coming down to UK.
Amen.
Don't be left behind. Give your life to Jesus Christ. Give your life to Jesus Christ. He is Lord of Lord.
Amen.
He is Lord of Lord. There is no way out. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God loves you.
God loves you.
These days, you have come to 2022 not by mistake. It's because God loves you.
Amen.
He has a time for you. He gave you the privilege to choose. He gave you the privilege up till now. If you are living in sin, move out of sin. There are too much divorce in UK. It's not right before God. The children are going astray. The children are not knowing God. We are having a lot of murder. We are riding a lot of killing. Turn away from it. Teach your children to know God. Teach your children to forgive one another. Teach them to turn away from wickedness. Teach them to turn away from sin. Teach them to turn away from unrighteousness. Teach them to turn away from gay marriage, homosexualism.
Yes.
It's an abomination before God.
Before God.
We are not afraid of saying it. Who is gay? That is the fact and that is the truth. Because of homosexuality and gay marriage and everything, God destroys Sodom and Gomorrah.
With fire.
And God will not be afraid to destroy this nation. Whether you like it or not is the fact. It's a matter of fact. Repent and turn away.
Amen.
Turn away from wickedness. Teach your children, bring up your children in godly way. Show them the house of God. God is real. Jesus is real.
Amen.
Jesus is Lord.
Amen.
UK, God is coming down again once more. He's giving us a time. Do not be left. There is a great revival coming.
Amen.
The revival is in the air coming. 2022 is a year of revival. It's a year of revival in this nation.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise be to Jesus.
Amen.
He has paid the price. You do not have to go to. You do not have to go to what? To be saved. You have to confess and believe.
Amen.
By your heart.
Yes.
And meaning in your heart. So Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is Lord.
He has paid the price for us on Calvary. His blood has been shed for us. And he's not going on. No one is coming again to shed any blood. No one is coming again to save you. Salvation is already been done. It's a matter of choice. We tell you it's a matter of choice. The clock is ticking. It is left with you. Go back in your room. Go back in your closet. Think about it. Make the choice. It might be too hard for you, but you can find somewhere, if you ask, say to God, I want you to lead me. I want you to show yourself to me. And God can do it. God can speak to you. If you mean it with your heart, I'm confused. I want to know you. I want to know you, Lord. I want to know you. I want to know the reality. Yes, show me your God. And then I will show you, I will tell you who you are. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise be to Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is Lord.
And he can do it again. He continue to do it. He has saved souls. And souls will be saved continually. And nobody is coming again. When he comes now, he's coming for judgment time. He's coming to take his children away. He's coming to take his people. Hallelujah. Do not waste time. Do not procrastinate. Say tomorrow, next tomorrow. That is what we are doing. I have this to do. I will go and do this and do that before I come and give my life. Wait, let me enjoy my life. Wait, let me enjoy time. No. It's like you go to somebody, it's a farmer. He goes to plant, he plants his seed, and how the seed grows, he doesn't know. Give your life. How you become, how you are changed, that's not your business, it's God's business. God is going to change you the way he wants to change you. He's going to break you down and mold you again. He said, come to me as you are. If you are a prostitute, if you are a thief, if you are a murderer, come to Jesus Christ. He will save you. He will mold you. He will forgive you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is the time. Go back and reason in your mind, in your bed. It's a matter of choice. It's a matter of choice. And nobody is going to make that choice for you. And no preacher is going to pray for you to turn you around. No way. You have to make the choice.
Amen.
You have to make the choice. Whether you are for God or you are for the devil. It's a matter of choice. Whether you are for God or you are of Satan. The choice is yours. But remember, there is a time coming when all men will be called unto judgment. On that great throne, that white throne, there is going to be a judgment. So choose you this day, who you shall serve. You have the choice, the time is beating. You do not hold your life for tomorrow, it's in the hands of God. You might be called tomorrow, you might be called this second, I might be called this hour. I might be called this minute. We are living by grace. It's by his grace. So do not waste time. I want you to think. I want you to don't let your friend, or your parents, or your friend control your life. Don't allow people to control your life. Make decision for yourself. When you make a decision for yourself, you will see.
Amen.
You have to be before God. You have to stand before God. Everything you're going through is for yourself and not for anyone else. There is no divorce. Those who are divorcing, return, repent, and turn away from divorce. This nation should turn away from divorce. So many children are suffering. So many children are in depression. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Homes are not being brought up well. Children are not brought up well. And parents, you are responsible. You are responsible for the murders. You are responsible for the killing in this nation. God is not happy with you. You parents, you have a responsibility. As you gave back to a child, you have a responsibility. The husband has a responsibility. The wife has a responsibility to bring that child up. Do not leave the child to the woman. Do not leave the child to the man. You train your child to the government, for the government to look after them. You parent, God is going to hold you responsible. God is going to hold you responsible. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Turn away from all divorce.
Amen.
Turn away from all divorce in this land. You are causing this land a lot of pain. You are causing the children a lot of pain. They are suffering.